Hello, so we're gonna be starting the Yes City Field Lego. I have Talia and my grandma helping me, like, sort out the pieces. There is 3,831 pieces, alright, so, and it's gonna look like this when it's finished. So far, we're on the first page, and these are the only two. Look how small these pieces are. They're really small. Those are the only two pieces that I even have for this page. I have this part, like, here set up, but I have them just kind of there helping me sort out some of these so that we know where they are, because I have to start getting all of these pieces to build this.
We're going to be here forever.
Yeah, this is going to take the summer, so...
Not even.
We'll see in 2028.
I don't know where... I can't hold it the whole time. I also don't know where to prop it up on. Oh, I'm gonna have something. We're gonna take a little walk. Because I have to get something because I'm not at my house. I'm at my grandma's house for this one. And I can't. What the hell is this? As you can see, I do a lot of Legos here, but Avatar Legos, Harry Potter. Let me see if this works. Okay, that kind of works.
It works. Okay.
I found something to pop my phone up on. Inside of this. Oh, if I didn't have my freaking phone thing, the box of tissues might work. It might just work. Let's see. Yeah, this kind of works.
This one. Section.
Gonna put it. Okay, hold up. Let me just. It's not quite working. If it would just stay like that, I need like something to like keep it. Careful.
Oh, they go on the floor, hun.
Do you need crayons?
No, it's fine. It's good now. Okay, I still need four of the little, white things. Or else we're never gonna be able to start building. We can't keep sorting.
This?
Yes, I need four of these.
Oh, well, wait.
Yeah, now. This is the next piece that we'll be collecting. I need four of them. We found one so far, because it's literally...
My hands don't even pick them up.
Yeah, it's... I can't, like, hold it. It's...
Wait, this one. Here.
So, here. That's gonna... I'm gonna add it to the... Oh, that's one more. And so we need two
don't
more.
Push over this right
and
now.
They're on here. These are the pieces that we're using for this
first part.
We already have these two, so... That's good.
Another little white. Oh, here's one. Right in the corner. How many more?
Just one more, because... Oh, wait, no.
Oh, so
oh
just,
wait, yes.
See if you find a little tiny white.
Yeah, just one more.
Got it. No.
I feel so weird.
And then we have to figure out how to do this off of just this picture. So the four little white things, white pieces, are just going to be the little stubs. No, that's not it at all. Are going to be the bases. The four pieces are going to be the bases.
What do they look like?
Like this. It's like a little white cube, pretty much.
That's what we're working with.
How many more do you need?
Uno.
Wait. That's easy. So, we're trying to find this next white one. Can't find it.
If you can help us.
Oh, never mind. Got it. Okay, next one. I need 3 of the little green ones. So they're just the white ones that you were just finding, but green, light green.
Here you go.
Yep.
How many do you need?
3. Perfect. All right. I got them. They look like this. This is our next piece, and we've collected 3 of them already. Yeah. And then our next one is we need 13 of the brown ones.
13 of what?
These, but they're brown. They're like tannish. Brown.
Oh,
the cream. Like
this color?
No, a little darker.
This
color.
This?
No, that's it's grandma.
This?
No, it's these, but this tannish brownish color here for the dirt. And I need 13 of them.
No, it's either this or that.
Yeah, it's either the light or dark.
I can't show you guys.
It's either one of these. One of them, that's all we got.
Really?
Yep.
I don't think there's anything else.
Yeah, there's nothing else.
Oh, I don't know.
Here's a green one.
Oh, it's not it. So, and these aren't even the correct pieces. Can you just start by finding these in that color?
That. Which we gave you wrong.
That's not even it. It's these, Grandma, but in the color.
Found 2. It's either one of these colors.
Is that it?
No, that's not even the right piece. Wait. You're grabbing me these little stubs.
Found it. It's that color.
It's, yeah, but what does she want?
It's the same white things, but in the color.
It's this color.
In like a skin tone.
It's this color.
Oh, no nubs.
No nubs.
It's
flat.
This color.
Oh, my Lord.
It's this color.
How do you put something flat on a board? Okay.
Because
there's a hole.
What color?
Let me see that. Okay, so it looks like these are what the pieces look like. Talia found 1. Yeah.
Okay,
we have 2 now. They're so small.
Here, 7. Microscope.
13. So we've got 3. We just need 10 more, I guess.
This is going to be...
20?
Is it August yet?
All right, we got 4. Hold up.
Yeah. Oh, look at this little red thing. It's cute. If I put it on. It's the only red thing. Is that the apple?
Yeah.
Probably.
Well, in the shape of an apple.
No, use the other red thing to go to the apple.
There's green.
Do not put it together because it might not tell you your face. Just come back. Okay. That's better. Now you can kind of see it. Just tell you, don't put your face down anymore. You're good. Just. Okay, you're like inside of a tissue box, so that's cool.
And my neck's broke.
Yeah, do
found
not...
one.
Oh, yes, now we have 5.
Here's one.
Oh, 6, my bad.
7.
Yes. I don't know why, but in
eight.
This little husky cup, I have
8
cards. We got 8 of them. And
I just saw one.
Just a bunch of random.
Wait,
like,
8, 9.
Cards
wait,
here.
No.
I don't know why. Whatever. They're just kind of sitting on this table here. Wait, how many do we have?
6. No, 8.
Any comment?
Hello? Okay, so sorry about that.
I don't care.
But we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8. Ty, did you find any more? We got 8 of them.
No.
We need 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Five more. And then my grandma found these, so I guess this is gonna be the apple because they are the only like red pieces.
We're doing the puzzle.
So Sorry, got foot noise. The freaking Lego pieces are so annoying, but it's fine. And this isn't actually Lego. I'm sure you've figured that out yourself. It's Foco. So it's a lot smaller and stuff. And yeah. So we have 8. We need 5 more. I have a bunch of these little mini paper plates to put the pieces on so we don't lose them. As you saw, but I have a lot more. We've got so many more pieces to find.
How many does she have?
We need 5 more. And I don't really know what this piece is just yet. I don't know if it's like to help take the pieces off if we get one wrong, or if it's actually a piece. I don't know yet. We're gonna find out.
Bless you.
Sorry about that. I don't really know.
Look in the
I'm actually gonna see if I can find it in the piece book, in the thing with all the pieces. And I think it's just the thing for. I think it's just the thing to help take pieces off, but I don't really know how to use it. Jeez Louise.
Bless you.
Are y'all looking for them?
Yeah.
What do you think we're doing?
Okay.
My hand.
So 2024 Top Series 2 came out. Hopefully, maybe this, not this week because it's really hot here, but soon, maybe like a week or 2 weeks from now, I'm hoping to get the 2024 Top Series 2 either blaster box, but I've heard that the hanger boxes are loaded, so hopefully they have hanger boxes when we go. Right, Grandma?
Yep.
Yes, we're going. And the hanger boxes are only $15, and I've been watching the Jabs family retail reviews of them, and they seem to be awesome, and they seem to be like stacked and loaded and stuff. That's what a lot of people are saying. So hopefully I can pick some up, and they're not all gone in my Walmart.
That is
one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9.
4 to go.
Yeah, we need 13.
Okay. Wait, let me get this green. Green's almost done.
Yeah, we got the green plate over there. We've got white plate over here. And there's a few little nubs on there. But
it's like green.
And then we've
it's
got
green.
A little bit of orange and blue, see-through, and
take some
apple red.
Less than here, the easier it is.
Yeah, the dark green pieces are probably going to be the most.
Is that the grass?
No, it's like the
yes.
outside, like the outfield grass. Outfielded grass.
No, it isn't.
Who wanted this?
Yeah, this is the infield. That's the outfield.
Taya, that's the infield. This is the outfield. This is the outfield. That's the infield.
Then what's this for?
That's just the outside of the park.
Who wanted this?
So we can build
Lego
up.
Set?
Well, you bought it. I didn't even know. Yeah, I did. I didn't know it was going to be so hard. Jeez. On video, we're going to make this like an episode. So page 1 is going to be episode 1 of me building. And depending on if we get through to page, the next page.
Might want
to
tune in January.
Yeah. We'll see. So the first page is going to be the first episode. So
there might be 5,000 episodes.
Yeah. There's going to be like 22 episodes because that's how many pages there are. Mm-hmm. We might do upload 2 a day, 3 a day, today maybe 1. But they're coming at you at different times. So you ready? Check back in to see, make sure you don't miss an episode, or else you're gonna go from like page 2 to like 7 and be like, how did that piece get there or whatever. So make sure you try to watch them in order, but you can do whatever you want.
Make sure in the beginning of the video say what episode it is.
Yeah, this is episode 1.
The more I get out of the green, Talia, the easier it is for you.
Yeah, we still need the
4 more
pieces.
You can start building. You have enough pieces to start.
Not really, because I don't know where they go. Yeah, I will. Because I don't know, like, it's so hard to tell, like,
I
where...
I might need two plates for the greens.
It's so hard to, like, tell where they go. I'm going to have to, like, count all these little dots to where it is, start it, and kind of go with that. Once we get all these pieces, I'm probably going to start with the outside first. I think we're only going to do one episode today because this is really hard. And it's taken us... The video has been 15 minutes long. So far, and we've been spending here 15 minutes, and we've only got through three of the
sorting takes the time.
Thousands of freaking pieces that we're gonna have to get, and we still didn't get the 13 of these. So,
I should take them bigger plates.
We're gonna be here for a while.
Take these.
This summer.
Here.
But
there'll
be more baseball card videos too.
Let me get these out
soon.
Here's a green. Here, hon.
I don't know, like, what to say anymore because this is just crazy. Like, look at what they're doing. They're like, look at the thousands and thousands of pieces that they're throwing out. We're still looking for those little niblets, if you can find them.
This is like trying to find a needle in a haystack.
We're trying to find more of these pieces. We're trying to find like three more of these pieces.
Four more.
I don't know how they even managed to get those.
I found one. Is this the right color?
Let me see. No, it is not, but I'm going to start putting those on a table because we're probably going to need them at some point in the video. So, I'll just put the plate over there.
Episode 40.
Yeah, freaking. This is crazy. Is the Google still on? Does it still work? Yeah. Oh.
I'll go plug it in.
It's plugged in.
I unplugged it.
No, it's not.
I plugged it in. I ironed yesterday, so I unplugged it.
I don't know. Maybe we should put music on because I'm not going to be talking the whole...
Is there any Lego music?
Lego? Legos?
Yeah, no.
Do you like our Legos?
I don't know. I don't think so. There's definitely...
There's a lot of these here, Talia. I got a lot of green.
I don't know. I like country, but I don't know if what you guys like. So maybe we could, let me think for a minute of what music I could play in the background. Just so, give me a second here. Maybe it'll cut down on this Lego noise. Let me just think for a sec.
Should be easier to get a lot of these out.
Got something. Let me just go closer to the Google so it can hear me because I don't think it can with all this noise. Yeah, I'm literally gonna be like right there.
You could take some out from some of the green. Oh, I think that's black.
Hey Google, turn the volume up a little bit. Hey Google, turn the volume up a little. Marley playing in the background because it's pretty relaxing, so I guess that's what we got so far.
And one!
Oh, yay! Thank God.
That should be easier if I get this
one,
out.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
Wait,
10.
Wait, I found another one!
Right, two more to go.
Maybe we can just cut this one in half.
Oh, you know what's better too, Bobby? The balls. They won't tip.
Oh, yeah.
I got plastic balls.
This is good enough for now, I guess. Alright, I need more room. You gotta back this stuff up.
Yeah, I have. You know what, Bobby? Get one of those TV trays. I'll set it up. I'll put some of this on trays.
Yeah, because this table is getting real full.
Don't fall. Don't break that light. Okay, I'm gonna hold this and you open. It's almost better for my neck. Oh, we are worried.
You're very much worried.
Alright, this video is at 21 minutes long. And I haven't even started building it yet, so maybe this could be the introduction to this, because I haven't even started building yet, so, yeah. Once this video is 30 minutes, I'm gonna end it, and then we can, once I actually have all the pieces collected from this page for this, it'll be like the introduction, and then I'll actually start building it in the next episode today or something. This is crazy.
My hand hurts. Oh, I can't do this anymore.
Well, once we sort it, perfect. We get all the green.
Yeah, this is crazy. Oh my lord.
I'll get the 8,000 next time.
Yeah, jeez.
Towel.
There's other Lego sets that they make. I'm sure they do this with almost every other stadium in the major leagues. They might do it for minor league teams too.
Take another plate.
I don't really know, but they have these two. They have the New York Mets Bricks team logo. It's really cool. And then they also have the hat. And that's probably so many pieces. This one I could probably do. That one looks like a lot of pieces, but I feel like this one is going to be really hard. I'm sure you want to take a shot of my plate for me.
Well, let's go. The better it is.
It's got the bullpen. It's got city field on it. It's like everywhere. It's got the foul post. And see, we're just making like this base plate in the middle, and then we're gonna start building up and out. So Taya, you were asking what all that stuff around it was.
Yeah.
We have to. This is the around, and then we have to build up for the seats and the whole rest of the stadium.
What if there's any hot dogs?
I don't think so. We could always add hot dogs, though. I think I have some.
Yeah.
Like the Lego pieces, they might be able to kind of just place somewhere. I don't really know.
That's it yet.
We only need two more. Don't push. But I found one.
You did?
Yes.
We've got two full. Alright, hold up.
So now you should only need
one more.
We have two platefuls of the green. These are what the stands. Yeah, three actually. There's another one over there. Three platefuls of these that are going to be like the stands that like you can see kind of like this right here around the field, and then we're just gonna build up, and those will be the stands and everything. So I'm gonna go put these over on this side of the table. When are we going to be going to those antique stores next week?
Yes, probably when school.
Okay.
It's so hot in those places.
Yeah. So, next week we're going to try and visit some antique stores. In Brantford. So, we'll, I don't know if I'll make a video. Just, like, I won't probably talk. I'll just kind of show you what's in there and then, show you what I buy. If I do get anything, because sometimes you can't find something, and
that's very unlikely.
Yeah, especially when we do one for the Clinton one, Clinton Antique Center. I definitely get stuff there. I buy baseball cards. They have so much cool stuff.
The antique store gives me a stomach
ache.
Because
it stinks.
Ooh, I have an idea. I'll be right back.
She's got it downstairs.
Oh, I just put this here. My butt hurts from sitting in this chair for 26 minutes. That's how long this video has been. So if you have something good to go do, I'd go do it.
Almost
you could come back and you'd find us in the same spot, I think.
We should be finding that other one. We need one? One?
Yes. You're literally inside of a Puffs tissue box. Hey Google. Hey Google. Turn up the volume.
Is that green?
Jesus. Hey Google. Google.
Hey Google. Turn down the volume.
Oh my lord, it went to like 0 to 50.
Google!
You gotta say hey Google.
Hey Google! Turn down the volume.
Jesus Christ.
The volume's at 7.
We'll turn it to 5.
Hey Google! Turn the volume down to 5. Okay, that's a little bit better. My god. 7 is loud.
Like we're at a concert.
Yeah, how high does it go up to? What, that's 7.
100?
Oh, don't do that. My head will blow off.
We're in a crazy big room. Oh my lord, that was crazy loud. Like, it went to like, I think it was at like 4 or something. Now it's at like 5 or like 6. Do not move your head down. You can see your
body. I'm almost done getting. Oh, here it is. Here it is.
Yeah! We have 13 of these pieces now.
Looks like 10.
What else?
Alright, next piece. We can cross out that. We need 9 of these stubs.
Oh, wait, I know. Those have so many of
those. Have the little feet?
Those have the little stubs.
Thanks for calling the summer. This is Diego.
Okay. Oh, there's an app.
Who the heck?
That sounded real.
We're gonna need 9 of these. So that's gonna be our next piece that they're gonna be collecting. Sorry for the freaking ads. I didn't know there was ads for this, but it'll be good.
I'm pretty sure I got more than 9.
Good girl. I'm still doing green.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Whoa. It's got a summer vibe.
I got 7.
How many did she need?
9.
9, 7, 8, 9.
Yay! Alright, so we got 9 of the little niblets. So we could go on to our next piece. That one we collected fast. Good job, Tall. Jeez.
It was quick.
Now we need six of this color of them. So they're these little stubs.
Fine. Can you like?
I know. She was knocked the whole thing.
Oh, if you knock them over. So we need after nine of these. I separated these. What are you looking for now?
Whoa.
This color with like the twigs coming.
Hey, Google.
I'm gonna just keep
play next right song.
Cause you're good at that.
Hey, Google. Next song.
Please and thank you. Okay. So we're still trying to find them. We have two. We have two and we need six.
How do you get off Bob Marley?
I don't know, but
this certainly ain't him.
This is not Bob Marley. I said Bob Marley radio.
That's alright.
It's good enough. It's just kind of in the background, but it's so loud, so it's probably not in the background. Okay, so we've got,
Look at the little
green.
I can't do this anymore.
Take a break.
Hey, Google. Turn down to four. All right, yeah. That's better. I can actually kind of hear other things now. So the next green plate is coming along. It's huge. So we're still looking for six of the dark brown ones.
Let me see what you're looking for.
They look like this.
Give me it. A little dark with no.
I need six. Oh God, this video's at 31 minutes long. We have three, so we need three more. Oh, we have four. Oh, no, we have six. Let's go. All right, you can stop looking for those now. We got six of them. Okay. Now we need three of the black ones.
With nubs?
Yes. So there's the little nubs ones that we've been finding. They're just black. And we need three of them. Alright, we've got two of them. We need uno more.
You need more?
Oh, I didn't see you give me two. My bad. There's three, actually. My bad. So we already collected all the black stubs. Now, what we need is dark green stubs. Three of them.
I knew you were going to say that. I just dumped them in here.
Three of them. These are what they're doing now. That was quick. Here we go.
Bob's back.
In love. We got three. And now we need 15 of... I don't know what this piece is.
I don't love this song.
Yeah, same. But we have need 15 of those.
Of what? 15 of what?
It's the next one. It's 15 of the...
What's that, like a little square?
It's like
can?
A rectangle thing with a flat on top.
This is too big?
No, that's it.
It is?
Yes, that's it.
How many?
15. So we're gonna need 15 of these. Focus my freaking camera. We need 15 of them, so. And we have three.
These are too long.
No, that's literally what you just.
They're bigger.
Oh God, they are bigger. Which one is which? All right, some of them are longer than the other ones.
Which...
So this is gonna. Well, I'm just gonna collect both of them. So the longer ones on this side of the plate.
You
sure.
Pick. You pick which ones you need.
Okay.
And just keep those out.
And then there's also super small ones. So I have them separated on my plate right now. Big, medium, small. This is not the same color.
Was that white?
No, it's tanner. And we need lighter brown ones. Oh, so these are the very small ones we're looking for, I guess. 15 of them.
I'm just giving you these. Maybe you can put them on a separate plate, so we're gonna have to do this again.
So we're looking for 15 of these, and we've got 3 of them. Oh, never mind. We got 5 of them.
She wants all this color, short, doesn't matter length. She's just gonna keep them.
All right, this video is 35 minutes long. It's getting really long, so we're gonna end it here. We're just gonna keep looking for the pieces with not on camera. We're literally just gonna keep sorting out the pieces and finding them. And then this will be the introduction to the video, and then I'll do episode 1 where I'm actually building and putting the pieces onto this gray surface. It might come out today, maybe tomorrow. It depends on how I'm feeling for building this, because this is taking a long time and it's tiring and everybody's back and neck hurts. So this is gonna be the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. We'll keep you updated on this and everything. Make sure you come back and get ready for the next episode. Have a great day. Have a great summer. We'll keep you all updated. Bye.